There we go. Save that. I mean, it was. Okay. Stream is up and ready. And good.
Okay, I posted on my story as well.
No, you didn't have to.
It's okay.
Okay. You ready to roll? Okay. So.
Again, Luna, you're not allowed to die. You leave me alone. Please remember.
Try.
Like, you know, no need for the 3% sanity left so we can go inside the house.
Okay. I must start this in 3, 2, 1.
We are Heather.
Hey, at least I have my favorite toy. Like, I can't. I got a big. There we go.
There you go.
Watch him scream in my ear the second I go inside.
I hope not.
It wouldn't be surprised.
Very true.
Like it. It's not. I told you so!
He screamed?
Yeah. It was just like. I don't know, he just said. I think he just said shush or something like that.
Oh, okay. He just spoke. Hiding spots. Power is most likely in the basement. I heard a door.
No bone this time. I heard it too, but you know what? I'm gonna act like I didn't hear anything just in case.
Power is on. What door did he touch? What was that? What? What?
Huh?
What?
Oh, there's a bone. I spoke too soon, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna go grab the camera.
Okay. I heard that.
Add this one, to be honest, so add it to the collection.
Hello. How are you, Scar?
Oh, a Scar here?
There's a person.
Yeah, she's the girl you like tagged her by mistake on Twitch without even me having to go there. I know it's her, yeah.
Oh, sorry about that.
No, I'm telling her to get her to get it, but I don't think it's like on Xbox yet, right? They said they're gonna make it.
They
Xbox,
delayed that. Xbox Series X, S, I think. Yeah, they delayed it.
Oh, they changed their mind? Why? That's so annoying.
Xbox? It wasn't gonna be for like Xbox One or Xbox, like the old stuff. It was just gonna be for the new gen stuff, like PS5, PC, Xbox Series S. And
I mean,
stuff.
I had the XS.
Yeah, it was
but
just.
That's
gonna
so
be
annoying.
For the new gen stuff, mostly.
Okay, I'm gonna watch the stream on my phone as well.
Okay. Oh, I hear myself.
Without the noises. I was confused all the time. Oh, she only
has. Oh.
Star, yeah. Do you want me to like send you my Xbox XS? Because I was gonna sell it. I'm not gonna use it anymore. You know, I'll give it to you for free since you're my friend and all.
I keep hearing like noises. Like, it's touching stuff, but okay. I don't know where.
I have the book, so we can write down on it. Wait, I'm gonna follow you. I don't follow you.
Oh. Cedra!
Oh! Oh!
I got that notification.
No, and come on, she's almost my daughter, so.
You know, I don't mind if Amber get it. Anything in here? Like
nothing.
Where even is he?
I don't know, but I'm
not
getting
shit.
Oh,
watch him be the mimic.
I know. I'm not getting anything on the AMF. Like nothing.
Do you wanna try the spirit box?
Yeah.
It's for everyone, I think. So, go for it.
Where are you? Ah, shit. How old are you? See, I heard that. Where is that coming
from? Yeah, I heard that as well. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go grab the
this door.
Aha! Uh-huh.
They only went to 3.
Oh, I wasn't fast enough! Yeah, damn it, I wasn't fast enough to take the picture.
That was a 5 EMF.
Okay, I'm gonna grab the thing, the glow stick, and put down the camera.
Let's go.
But damn it, I want to take the picture! I don't think I was fast enough.
Oh, it might be something that doesn't like being talked to.
No, I wasn't able to get it. Oh, that's so annoying. What should be a banshee? Wait, should I try to see if it's actually a banshee?
Yeah, you can try.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, did you see that?
No, see what?
The lights were flickering in here.
Nice. Yep, he's talking. Nice.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So it's not. Well, actually, never mind. Yesterday it wasn't 6 and it wasn't a backup.
Very true. You want to take a picture of the hand print on the door?
I don't think I grabbed. No, I think I dropped it. Ah. Like it's. Wait, should I put that, like, the book in here just in case?
Yes. Or is it out here?
Do we need? Oh, the lights were flickering behind it.
Yeah, they were.
So that. Okay, it's definitely not a banshee because no screaming.
Oh! It turned off the light.
Oh.
It turned off the light.
Did you open up these cabins door?
No, I did not. Oh, wait. Yeah. That was me.
Did? Okay.
So, definitely not freezing temps, but... because it's not gone below 10, really.
Okay. And definitely not a banshee. I'm not hearing screams. I'm just hearing him talk. And I just heard the door.
A door. Not a door.
Yeah. Yeah, a door. Do we need the dots?
Figuring out what type of ghost we're hunting.
Yeah, like she told you, Scar. Oh my gosh. Scar, you know how much I, like, get scared of these, right? So, yesterday she had the audacity to die and leave me alone.
It wasn't my fault that it wanted me to die.
Still, I mean, okay, to be fair, I did die, like, all the time.
Crucifix?
Ooh, I can grab one. Okay, and I got the tripod.
So you might have to pick it up. Yep, you're gonna have to pick it up again, because you have to still hold it in your hand. You can't switch to another thing or else it will drop.
Oh, I was just checking if I had it. That's so I know, right? So rude of her. And so rude of the ghost for fucking killing me all the time yesterday.
It was not my fault.
No, it wasn't her fault. But you still left me, so like, I'm gonna blame you. I don't care.
I'll put... there we go.
Dodge yeah, but like, direction. Where do you wanna put the...
put the camera right in this corner. The tripod.
Here?
Yeah.
I did drop it.
Hold on.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, fucking hell! I saw that! Straight to it! Yeah, I noticed! I know, Scar, it's so fun, but like, you need someone with you.
True. I heard something.
I definitely heard that.
Phone ring? That's why I went, hoi!
That's so creepy.
Oh, come on.
Okay. No, but like, oh, he dropped it. Oh my. Holy hell.
I wanna go fix that.
Look at our sanity. By the way, we're like dropping both. Fake now.
True.
I got the camera again. I wanna try to take a picture of the ghost if we ran into it again.
Okay.
Where's the camera? Scar, if you think this is fun, you should have seen. I definitely heard that. You should have seen Devour. Oh my gosh, when you were playing Devour, it was something else, swear to God.
Yeah, Devour was a whole nother level.
Honestly. But you know what? It was like fun, but actually scary. Like, that's a game I would say it's scary.
Okay, that's a little weird on how that is, but that's okay.
We can still see, so.
What do you mean?
And that, yeah, like a red, the red ghost figure. Yeah, I saw that. We ran into it.
Oh. The light flickered.
Unless she actually means something was behind us and we didn't even notice.
She said something moved? What do you mean something moved?
Where? Oh, I see that.
Door.
Uh-huh.
Unless it's a hallway ghost.
Okay, to be fair, we did see them, like the thing, twice in the hallway. It wasn't inside the room.
Very true.
It was more like a living room, kinda. We can go and move them to the living room. Not the living room, like the hall.
Very true. I'll try a spirit box again.
Oh, wait. It's spiking up. Oh! It's spiking right up.
Oh, what?
Oh, nice. It was behind us. When we were moving out of the room.
Saw a shadow. It looked like a... Well, it could have been just our shadows. Or it could have been...
A ghost event.
Probably. But it would have made noise if it was a ghost event.
Yeah, fair enough. I mean... Wait, is it like maybe it's part of the new update? Oh, whoa, I saw that.
What'd you see?
No, I saw something by the door. There was something by the door, I'm sure of it. Like, there. What did I see? It was standing up? Nice, I didn't notice if someone was up and down. Okay, yeah, that's not creepy at all. Okay, we have time to change it up, like, right now before it starts haunting.
Let's go.
I'm gonna put the crucifix here. Like, in the hallway. Nice.
Whoa.
And the book.
I heard something. Oh.
Yeah, I heard that as well.
Gotta move that there. That's why it's fucked up. Okay. Eh. Ooh.
I have my camera ready to snap a picture if... Did you turn off the lights?
Yes.
I don't... Oh, yeah.
Everything good? Everything set up? Yep. I'm hearing stuff in the kitchen.
Let me see if I can see. Like, I can't see anything behind us.
Night.
I missed it twice. Yeah, that was what I saw beside the door. Like, a light. And it was so... creepy.
You mean that light at the bottom?
No, like at the frame. If you look at the frame, like there, like where I flash my lights right now, there. I saw the same light.
I don't know what light you're talking about.
You can't see the light. Wait, Scar, can you see the light on the computer screen?
You mean the light that's just always there? That's just how that light...
No, like you, like this, like right here. I don't know if you can see what I'm, like,
there,
at the basement door.
Well,
there's light in front. Oh, maybe it's a glitch of the game then.
Nope. Not doing nothing. Oh, we might have to move it again. No activity, so let's...
Wait, I'm coming with you. Why not? What ball? Oh, no. You mean like the aim thing?
Close that.
Oh, that's what the oh my gosh. I'm gonna grab the UV light because it keeps like creeping me out.
Ew.
Oh, he didn't touch any doors afterwards, by the way. That was me, don't freak out.
Yeah, I figured.
No, not that. That wasn't me. That definitely was not me.
Nope. Okay. Does that work?
Oh. Something is gonna happen right now. I'm just saying.
Nope. There we go. Nope. Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? Where are you? So good.
You're safe. I was gonna just say you're safe. I saw him in the kitchen. Like, I was watching from here. I told you something was gonna happen, did I not?
I knew, and I was trying to speak to it, but I didn't hear you at all if you were trying to speak at all.
Oh no, the second I saw him trying to hunt, I knew you had your mic muted, so I was like, okay, she knew, like...
I heard him, and I was like, and drop that and go. I dropped and ran.
I saw his shadow, like, right there at the door, like, black shadow. But I didn't see, like, anything related, like, to, you know, dots.
We literally only have one piece of evidence.
Yeah, okay. What do you wanna... Oh, wait. Did you look if he wrote anything in the book?
From what I saw, no.
Okay. Could it be, like, just a spirit?
Maybe.
Because, like, our sanity is, like, didn't drop as much. It was dropping and is dropping. But, like, not as much, you know?
True. And he was pretty slow.
He didn't talk to you on the... No, wait, we have two evidence. We have the ultraviolet as well.
Oh, yeah.
Remember? We saw the thing. Okay. Oh, no, watch it be, like, no back again.
No.
Origin. Okay. We need ghost orb. Or ghost riding, or the gen freezing temps. We didn't get any freezing temps, did we?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
I blocked that out.
I'm gonna go and check for ghost riding. I hope to God he doesn't fight.
I'll let you know.
Like now, really? Is it, do you think it's safe? Or should I? No, it's only two.
It's only
I think
two.
Fine.
I'll let you know. It dropped down to zero. Oh, hide. Hide in the closet, hide in the closet. It's behind you. Run. It's done! That was very short. Or did she die? No! Sandra! I knew it, she died. Sandra! Oh my god! Sandra, no! I'm so sorry, Sandra. Was that you? Did you go through that motion sensor, Sandra? No. Oh, so it did. I'm so sorry, B. Well, I don't know where you are because I can't see you. I know, it's every single time. Do you want to just kind of guess what it is? Because it's not showing itself on camera, so... What do you think? Obake or Myling? It was quick. So it's gotta be an obake. It doesn't always leave finger, like, 6 fingerprints, but... Well... With a Myling... is known to be quieter when hunting. So it doesn't make really any sound when it's hunting, but when you're investigating, it makes sounds more frequently. Yeah, let's go for obake. You got it in your book? Going home. Not trying that shit today.
What?
What the fuck?
How is the phantom? How? Just how? Not again!
This game makes no sense.
No, absolutely not at this point. Absolutely not.
Ultraviolet.
I mean, oh my gosh.
I got nothing on Spirit Box. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh my god.
I was gonna say we should try the Spirit Box again, but I was like, you know what? Oh my gosh, I lost my stuff. No, but like, how was it a phantom? Like, there's nothing that have made it a phantom. I just want to know how in the heck did they think it was a phantom.
I don't know.
And we didn't get anything on the Dots project either. Rejected, actually, but like, you know. Oh my gosh. You know what? I think, like, the spirit box now, if it, like, spikes up to 5 on a ghost hunt, it doesn't count. Just like, you know, breathing temps.
Yeah.
I don't think they count anymore.
Mm-mm. But it wasn't a hunt. It was, just a ghost event.
Oh, yeah, my bad. I meant a ghost event.
Got everything. Let's get, tripods. Yeah. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1. Forgot what those mean.
Okay.
Hey! I can't hear myself in the background.
My favorite toy again. Oh, okay. I got the bit. Actually, never mind. Yeah, okay. I got the camera so I can take a picture of it. Right. I will try it this time. And I got my favorite toy, obviously.
Okay.
Please don't scream in my ears. Please don't scream in my ears.
most likely upstairs. Oh, hey, look, a bone.
Oh! Nice.
Not the right foot that I need.
I think, like, my collection is almost complete. That sounded so wrong. Oh my god.
I need a left foot, not a right one, for my collection to be complete. Going upstairs.
I can hear a radio. Can you hear that? Oh, yeah, there. No, it's here.
Well, through a shoe in here.
It's this room.
No. It's this one over here.
No. Here?
Yeah, because I turned it off.
And I think I was... Oh. I think I was hearing stuff from, like, my... Oh, I see my breath.
Mm-hmm. I'm checking temperature.
Let me see.
It has not gone down past 7. Or, what am I saying? 7... Or whatever. It's a little past 5, but that's it. So, not freezing temps.
I hear creaks. I mean, you know what? Out of nowhere, it could, like, drop down. Wait, did you turn on the lights? Oh, yeah.
No. Nice.
No, I meant, like, from downstairs, but yeah.
Oh, 4. Activity was at 4.
Uh-huh. So far, nothing on the... Oh, my favorite toy, basically.
Nothing. Is that you?
Yeah, it's me. Did you open up this door?
No. I haven't been down this way yet.
Yeah, this door is open. Oh, was it not this? That was so fast. What?
Oh, I don't think timer's gone off yet. Ooh, voodoo doll, come take a pic. Voodoo doll, come take picture. Voodoo doll.
Nice. That was not here. No. I did not see this one here.
You can pick it up for your collection if you want, and then just drop it.
Outside or here?
You can drop in here if you want, or outside, either one.
Okay. Because I gotta, like, drop my thing to... out of my hand. Thank you very much.
Let me go check that room.
Luna, what did we say about living
in
this creepy-ass house?
But the temperature's going up.
Oh, is it up?
I think it might be twins. Hold on. Might be twins.
You are. Yeah, that was scary.
It may be twins because one did one thing in here and the other did another thing in that room.
I'm pretty sure I saw like a shadow downstairs and I went, was that your shadow? And
this cup over here.
Cup?
Yeah, the cup was on the desk and threw it.
I think I heard the door.
So did I. Activities at 3.
It did actually like spike up a little bit and then went down. Yep, I did hear that. I absolutely did. Oh!
So we're going up to 3. No, oh, it's a red ghost event, so...
Okay, do you hear that as... Nice, I just heard it speaking the thing.
So. I don't know where it would be, because it's doing too much. Like, it's doing thing in here, but it's doing another thing in there, then it's doing another thing out here, so it's like...
Is it? Yeah, it must be the twins. Or the mimic!
I heard a door.
Or a phantom at this point, because, you know, every second it turns out it's a phantom.
I know, it I don't sucks. Even know. But I'm just gonna mark it off. Yeah. Mark that off. I'm gonna put one camera in the living room and one camera, or not living room, in the hallway and one in the bedroom.
Okay, should I pick up the other?
Put that there. That there. And when you put these down, you have to face where you want it. And then release it, because it will face that.
Okay. Nope.
One book.
Should I just leave the...
Nope. Crucifix stay here. You gotta grab it by the tripod to pick it up.
I'm trying, but like...
You gotta have your hand empty. There you go.
Oopsies. Oh, why is my sanity lower than yours for the first time?
I don't know.
Where do you want me to put it?
Mm.
Like one in the hallway, one in the room, or?
Yeah, one. I'll put this one here. You put that one in the room. Kind of facing towards.
This one, right?
Yeah, kind of have it in this corner, kind of facing, kind of like here.
Okay.
You gotta look the direction. You don't have to look down. You just look at a direction where you want it, and then just scroll. There you go.
Oh, there we go.
And Jesus, that was an event.
That was right in my fucking ear. Wait, I am allowed to cuss, right? I forgot to even ask.
That's fine. Okay. I don't care. And plus, I have set to maturity.
Mature?
Yeah.
Okay.
I always go to sleep regardless. I don't mean
that to. Was. That was scary. That was.
Orbs in the hallway.
Scary. Nice.
Oh. Or the bedroom. No, that's the bedroom. Oh. There's orbs in the bedroom. Still could be a mimic. Because that's also a mimic thing.
Mm-hmm. It is. Oh, you know what? It could also be a phantom, because I think the game only has phantoms right now. Shaking my head. I think we need... I'm gonna take the glow stick, just in case.
I'm gonna take green dots and crucifix.
Don't we already have the green dots?
No. That's just night vision.
We just put the cameras?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I might add in the other camera. I'm gonna need to that.
What the was it at that was like opening the doors? This, right?
There we go.
That was me, don't worry. I don't see any... Huh. Was that you?
Nope.
Oh, wasn't. Huh.
Okay. I'm gonna close the door to the bedroom. Zoom out the room. There we go. There's an orb.
That's a lot of orbs.
That's the dots projector now. I can hear myself. Sort of.
Yeah, sometimes I can hear myself, well, like, from you as well.
I just dropped something.
Oh.
Jesus. I love movie theater popcorn.
Oh my fucking god.
What? What?
What happened? Wait. Check the Discord. Now, after literally months, I'm not even kidding. Literally what? After months. Go look at the Discord.
Jesus.
Exactly, after months.
What the fuck?
Like, I'm not even kidding. Yeah, I know.
Wait, he's... What the fuck? So he saw that?
The story, yeah.
But he's not on my stream.
Afraid not.
Oh, the motherfucker.
No.
The motherfucker.
Oh, the door is open.
What?
Bathroom and closed now. Yeah, I saw him.
Oh, I saw that.
Okay, so we have dots projector. Nice.
I can hear myself through the stream on your end.
It's not open. I don't have it open.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Huh. And there goes the door again.
Huh. Okay, what's our, like, deal breaker, honestly?
I don't know.
Okay, let me see. We have Banshee. I didn't, okay. Like, there was no screams in my ear, though.
Hugging your Banshee or Yokai will anger it, increasing the chance of an attack. When hunting a Yokai, can only hear voices closest to it. And for Yokai, we need Spirit Box, Ghost Orbs, and
Protector. Yuri, we need Freezing Thames from, like, the stuff we have. Yuri, we need Freezing Thames. Or we need Ghost Riding for Tay.
Tay.
We didn't get level 5 EMF, no?
No. Yeah, only went up to 4. Last time I checked.
Can cross that out. So it's either Banshee, Yurei, Yukai, or Fei.
I'll grab that.
How do you want to play this?
Fingerprints are no. Let's go check the book.
I can. Yes, and I can look well at it. Wait, it's backing up. And I'm not gonna get killed again. Thank you very much. Okay, I think we're safe now.
Yeah, let's
yeah, go. There you go.
Oh, look at that. Drop something in the hallway.
I don't even know what's in the hallway. I have my light off. I can see. That's me. Don't worry.
Yeah.
That was not me.
That was the bathroom door. Check on the inside. Check on the inside.
Okay. Nothing, no. Okay,
now
back.
Oh, ghost riding! It's a nice thing!
Okay.
Let's go!
And I'm out of here!
We got it, we're good. Let's
yeah, let's like,
go.
No need for anybody to die.
Nope. We got it, we know what
oh
it is.
Oh my gosh. And we went out literally at the right time.
You got it in your book?
Yes.
Let's go. Lego. Lego, Lego, Lego. Watch it not be a Thay. With our luck, watch it not be a Thay. Oh my god.
Yes.
Yes.
I need the money.
Lord. I'm a level 11.
Oh, that's a lot of money.
Sound sensor.
Oh, oh my gosh. Yes. 740.
I got a sound sensor, B.
Nice.
I got a sound sensor, B. Lego.
Okay. No need to scare the heck out of me while playing the game. Thank you very much.
Sorry. I'm not doing Ridgeview Court anymore because of how fucking glitched it is. It's too fucking
glitched.
Wait,
what?
The
what?
Courthouse? Like the...
Oh yeah. That yesterday was enough for me, I swear to God.
That and the house is fucking glitched to goddamn fucking hell.
Yeah,
fair enough. Anyone who works at, Phasmophobia.
Phasmo. Graphic.
Fix the fucking courthouse. Cause Ridgeview.
True. I mean, we can always like.
Fucking.
We can always tell them.
True. But if anyone from Phasmo sees this, who works on Phasmo, fucking fix it. It is fucking glitchy as shit. And it's terrible, because sometimes I'll walk into it and see nothing but, like, a black wall in front of me. Or I'll walk into it and shit starts hitting the fan, and it's like, what is happening? Because this is so glitchy, because I've walked up the stairs into darkness, and it'd be nothing. And I'm just like, where am I supposed to go?
Okay, I remember yesterday, when I, like, was it yesterday or the day before when, like, a ghost event or like a ghost hunt was happening and I was able to go out and we were like, I didn't hear anything. I was like, no, it was like right in front of my face. Like I saw everything.
That was yesterday.
That was something else. That was literally something else.
And that was because the house is fucking glitched itself. So it made it 10 times more glitched with that. So it was like, really?
Yeah. And I got killed. And you saw how I got killed, literally, like, the second I went inside, I was like, I'm gonna get killed, I know it. Like, the second I went inside, it haunted me.
And then remember the,
it was so weird.
Like, Grafton farmhouse, we went in there, or, like, the other farmhouse, and with, it hadn't even gone down, it was, like, a minute and a half left still on the timer. And it did a ghost event, and I was like, bitch, that ain't right.
Yeah, and who died again?
You,
me!
It did a ghost event, and then it almost did a hunt straight after, and it was like, really? The timer's still going.
It crazy.
Still have a minute and 30 seconds left. What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't know, this game is... I don't like the update, and I don't like how, like, our equipments are not the same as, like, last time, and we have, like, to work up to get the better ones. Like, come on, really?
I mean, let's see. I have to be level 33 to get the secondary camera.
Oh my god. I mean, at this rate, like, give us a week at this rate, and we're gonna go up there. Okay, you know, like, what we can do to actually, like, level up really quickly? Challenge mode.
True. Today's challenge mode is insanity is a scarce resource with no pills or lights. Be careful finding this nightmare ghost. Careful finding... Correctly finding the ghost type in 10 at Ridgeview Court. Fuck no.
Yeah, no, no. You know what? We can always, like, wait a while. Next week.
We'll wait.
Mm-hmm. I'm so done with that. And you know, if we ever, like, want people to play, we can always ask people in the Discord. Like, the Phasmo Discord.
True. I kind of wish Hawk would play, but...
Luna?
I'm gonna
edit
this part out, okay?
I'm gonna edit this video out.
Okay. Yeah, because like...
Before fully posting it.
Mm-hmm.
So, okay. I'm gonna start this in 3, 2,
I mean,
one.
You can... No, you can't. You can't. I was gonna say tell him, but no.
One.
Okay, my toy again. Nice.
Cursed object.
And my toy. Should I get the crucifix? Yeah. Okay, I have the crucifix, you know. I can just put it down. There. Oh, wait, should I get No, wait, I will wait for the crucifix and I can just get the spirit box for now.
Because we're gonna need that for the room of whatever he's in.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't even know the name of the ghost. Keith Anderson. We never learn these names. We're just like going around trying to find the ghost without knowing their names.
I mean, do we need the name? Not really, you know?
I mean, it can be used to activate.
I hate this house.
Oh, Jesus.
I hate this house. I scared you, I know.
That was like too close and personal for some people. Nope, not in here.
Oh, is this in the base?
And
I don't have the camera with me right now.
No.
We can always like look it up after. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna go grab the camera.
Yeah, we're not doing that yet. Not today. Because if we do that, if we light all the candles, it gets trapped.
We don't even have like
5 seconds before you have to run.
Yeah, no. If you ever think about doing that, you better. You bet. I'm not even gonna be inside the house, and I'm gonna leave you alone. Oh, I thought that was a bone. My bad.
Nope.
Okay, nothing on my favorite toy for now.
Gotta find the cursed object too.
Watch it be like. No. Actually, I don't think they will have one since they have the pentagram like down.
Well, it's a cursed object. I even said it in the thing like. Cursed object.
Oh, yeah, I did hear that.
Cursed object, I forgot. What. Unless the pentagram is
what do you think?
First object.
A voodoo doll, or is it gonna be the Ouija board, or...?
I have no idea. I can look around, try and find it. This is perfectly a good hiding spot. Oh, okay. Oh, that was a mistake. And here's a good one over here,
but, like,
too.
The thing is, you keep saying, like, this is a good hiding spot, but, like, when you're getting haunted, you don't even have time to run that far. Like, you're like, oh.
No, but I kind of know these places well enough to hide quickly.
Okay, fair enough. Okay, I'm gonna try the spirit box since this is not working. Are you near? Are you far? Are you old? Are you young?
Okay. Sorry for all the clicking,
people. I keep forgetting the questions because I haven't played it in like a while.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? Are you near?
Yeah, but like, I think there was more questions than that. Wait. I have the, like...
Not really.
Have all of them written. Suba actually sent them to me, like, once. When we were playing.
Might be in the basement.
Oh my.
Yeah, it might be in the basement. think it's in the basement. It's in the basement. It's back here.
Who did you kill? Nice.
I don't think it answers to who do you kill or who did you kill. That's not really a question.
No, but like last time, like when I used to play with Soup, it would actually like answer me. Mostly it was like him saying old.
Where are you? How old are you? Like, are you?
Yeah, but he didn't answer those.
But those are the main questions that you have to ask. Any other question beyond that, it won't really answer.
Oh, you can try again. Okay. It was to everyone, no? Or was it only...
Everyone.
Yeah, it is everyone.
Okay. He's in terms of
are you old? Are you young? Are you friendly?
It's in here, but... not...
Are you near?
Freezing times are
you
not
far?
Anything.
Can you talk to me? Nope, but I saw the light flicker.
Yep.
Oh! I heard that. But I don't know if I heard it on the my favorite toy. Oh yeah, it was my favorite toy. So, no spirit box.
Not so far.
We need the camera, so
if
I
this
can
moves,
go and
I
grab
swear
the...
to God.
Oh yeah, watch it be upstairs.
like it was last time?
Yeah.
Was it not yesterday?
Was
yeah,
clear?
Like... I know, like, that's not creepy at all, you know?
Yeah, I'll turn off this light. Just so
okay, so definitely... I don't think Spirit Box is gonna...
Yeah,
I don't think it's gonna answer
this.
So, neither was Spirit Box. I mean, we can always try again afterwards, I can grab it again. Okay, our sanity is still good. Like, really.
You wanna grab a crucifix? And
yeah, I was gonna ask, did you... What's some things?
This. Sound sensor thing.
The micro... yeah. Sure.
I got dots.
Oh, there.
Crucifix.
And... oh, wait. Wait, I'm gonna take the picture and then I'll come like back up and grab it.
That would be good.
Just so we can take the. I think I saw like light flickering, or am I going crazy?
I didn't see it.
Yeah, it's probably just me at this point.
Take a picture of the bone.
Got it.
Meow. And then the pentagram.
Where do you want the sound sensor?
Anywhere, really.
Okay, it's there, in the corner. I'm gonna go and grab the... do you want anything else?
Up there. Hold on. That was me.
Oh. Uh-huh.
I was closing the door so that I could see.
She opened anything?
Yeah. Stuff like that. I'll close that off. Ghost orb.
Nice. That fast?
That can happen.
Okay, but like literally
something.
That's... oh yeah, that's the only like evidence that we got right now.
That's fine. That's a lot of ghost orbs after another.
Oh my, we've been playing for an hour already? No way.
Really?
Yeah, we've been streaming for an hour. Did you grab the crucifix?
Yeah.
Did you try the EMF or no?
I tried, but only for a couple minutes, so you can grab that just as, like, an extra, try it again sort of thing.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it just dropped.
I want to move the dots once
we
get in
there. Oh, wait, the sound sensor, look at that.
I saw that.
It went up, like... Yeah.
Wait. Oh my god, I love movie theater popcorn. It's like the best popcorn.
Nice. I love cheesy popcorn.
I'm allergic
like,
to cheese.
There's this like American brand of like cheese popcorn that I used to get here in Germany. But like, man, it's so expensive.
Very. But everything's expensive.
Oh yeah, I know. Even like now in Germany, it's crazy expensive, like stuff and everything. And it wasn't that much, but you know, stuff happens. You looked at the freezing temps, no? Oh no. Did you check for it?
I tried, but it went only below 5, like barely below 5. It's throwing shit at you.
I know, like... wait for... Okay, we're going somewhere.
It's throwing shit.
Yeah. For oh my gosh, that almost hit 5.
Throwing a lot of shit.
Come on now. Wait, is it Oh, that was almost at 5. Okay, there we go. Come on. Hit 5.
Where's more shit? Give me more.
Oh, you wanted to like be angry and
be a poltergeist, maybe?
Burst through them?
Or something.
No. Probably a phantom at this point. Okay, I don't think it's here anymore.
Stacked all the things I could possibly stack.
Wait, I think I saw it in the hallway. Or maybe I'm just imagining things. Who knows at this point?
Let's go. I'm gonna close that.
Okay, so it was multiple times at like almost 5. And then, like it didn't hit 5. So I can try again, like back in. Because I think it's gonna hit 5 actually.
I don't know about that.
Okay.
Ghost orb. That's still for certain.
And the light. What is that light?
What? Bless you.
Thank you. I tried to cover my bunk, but I wasn't fast enough.
I didn't know if that was a sneeze. Or something.
Yeah. I just wasn't fast enough.
That's why I was like, bless you. Because it didn't sound like one at first.
I just have like a really quiet sneeze.
I can make mine quiet.
I can make mine like without any noise, like actually without any noise, but it's not really healthy, so I try not to. Okay, what did we leave inside?
The book and crucifix.
No, but like, what is this light? There's like a light.
There is no light. What light are you talking about besides the dot?
Oh! That just threw shit. Okay, I don't know how your point of view is, but like, maybe it's just my computer,
well,
like the
game. Look
at
my Steam, you can see it.
Oh yeah, wait, let me see. Yeah, you can see the light. Like, it's usually it's more dark than that.
What light? You mean the light that's like, in the top corner of my screen?
Not the top corner, no, it's like literally beside me, like to the left, on the table, on the edge of the table.
That's the dots projector.
Yeah, but like usually it doesn't, you know, like shine like that, like it's
well,
not,
it's reflecting,
you know what
off
I mean?
Of the thing, because of how it's sitting, it's kind of getting a reflect back towards it.
Oh yeah,
so
maybe.
Shining.
Okay. Fair enough, because usually it's more dark than that, you know what I mean?
It's mostly
okay,
behind
our,
it, so.
Our sanity is actually, like, high up. We're, like, 70. And the sound, like, the sound storage, or, like, the sound sensor is literally at zero right now.
Yeah.
Not even up. Right.
Oh, I heard that. That is weird that I can hear that now.
Hey, what?
Did you not hear that it threw something? It, like, and you heard the sound?
No, because I clicked on the keyboard, so.
Ah.
Either it did it while I was clicking on the keyboard, or, like, you heard me click on the keyboard.
No, I heard you click and then the sound. Oh. Sound went up to 4.
I can't hear anything. Nothing is happening, but like, I bet if I literally go inside, something is gonna happen. And I'm not gonna risk it alone, so.
I was gonna go in there anyway, so.
I mean, we gotta go in there, but like... What was that? Oh, it's just, the game.
What?
No, the game was glitching, so it looked like there was, like, a red light, you know, like a fire.
Ah.
Kinda.
Yeah, game does that a lot. It moved.
So, yeah, it did
that.
Oh, I heard it.
Just three?
Did it move to the other... Could you move rooms? You son of a bitch.
But like,
did you move rooms? You son of a bitch.
No, I don't think so. It's like at zero.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? Where are you? How old are you?
An elderly victim.
Ooh.
Okay.
Spirit box. So it could be
does
a yokai.
Say...
Or not. Yeah, yokai or a mori.
Oh,
shit.
Okay.
Hey, you son of a bitch. I got the power right next to me, so ha! Suck on that, bitch!
Oh, this is a good hiding spot.
How old are you? Are you near?
It's gonna
where
turn off the light.
How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? Where are you? Keith Anderson.
I heard the door.
How old are you? Where are you?
I heard the door upstairs, so it's gonna do something. Just saying.
8. You bitch for moving. The... What's it called?
Mannequin?
Mm-hmm. I hate it when the mannequin moves.
Oh yeah, I mean, if that happened to me in real life, you bet I'm gonna be like, traumatized. Smack me out. Uh-huh.
It's smack and be like, fuck you.
I don't know if I would smack it or like have a heart attack, to be honest.
So, Yuka or Mori? Ghostwriting.
Okay, you gotta you gotta see if like which one of them don't really like drain your thing, your sanity, because we're still at like 55-60, so like we're not actually down bad.
Well, neither of them drain sanity.
Okay, yeah. Make it more harder, would you?
Mori will have an increased chance to attack in the dark. Turning the lights on, the Mori will lower its chance to attack, so it might be a yokai. Just because the lights haven't been on in the room specifically, it hasn't attacked.
Oh, fair enough. You wanna go with Yukai?
Well, I still wanna. Oh, but there's.
Oh, okay. It's hunting right now.
It only hunts when it gets to 10.
No, it's like. It went to see, and the sound went up, but like it should like be affected by the crucifix, no?
It doesn't hunt if we're not in the house.
Ah, okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna be the Betsy. Do you want to go and see if he wrote something in the book?
Yeah, we can both go.
We can go to
zero.
Yeah, we can go together.
Let's go. Turned off the power, I think. Yep.
We have to turn it on before like it actually attacked us, so.
Oh. Did you do that?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go.
There you go. Nothing, no? Okay, what's our deal breaker? Either that or the dots, we said.
Yeah.
So it is a yokai.
It threw something.
I heard that. It's gonna hunt. Hey,
Oot.
He just threw the... He threw that on fucking feet.
Yeah, they can be sons of bitches.
Disrespectful for real.
Imagine if it...
Okay, I have Yukai. He did?
Imagine if he did.
Oh, imagine. Okay, yeah. I mean, he did that before, didn't he? Oh, look, it was going to hunt. But like, I think we went out at the right time. Yeah, I only see the ghost orb. Nothing. Do you really think it's a yokai? I mean, there's always a chance it's a mimic, but I don't think it's gonna be a mimic this time. Wait, there's no way it could be a phantom, right?
No.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I'm gonna just say a yokai.
Yokai? Yeah, but like, okay, we were talking beside the yokai and nothing happened.
True.
Not even a ghost event.
Maybe it's the mimic.
Oh my gosh, true. Okay, I don't know though. You wanna risk, or should we just go with you, Kai?
I'm gonna risk it.
You wanna go with this mimic?
Yeah.
Okay, do you wanna go one and one?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay.
You ready?
Wait, what does the mimic usually have, like, in his... Okay, yeah. You know what? Yeah, I will take it. I don't know. I will go with the Yukai.
Spirit box, ultraviolet, and freezing temps.
And yeah, and we didn't have the two... And
then the orbs. So...
I don't know.
I'm closing.
Go for it. Ghost event is happening.
Yep.
No, oh my gosh! Wow!
I'm so good.
hey, I was saying it could be the mimic as well.
Yeah, we were both agreeing on the mimic. And I...
I'm not mad, I still got 300 something, so...
790.
Oh, you...
Well, I got the daily get a... Spirit box response, daily complete objective, daily find the
and bone. Yeah, I got them as well. Okay, do you want to go like... Wait, which one had like the blood room? You know what I mean?
What blood room?
Was it like this one? Like, I don't know, look where I...
You mean the like room with nothing but... upside down crosses?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's that one. Okay. I'm gonna start us up in 3, 2, 1. I'm so glad it was a mimic. Okay.
Okay. Ah, but like this time it's so annoying. Capture a photo of the ghost. Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Yeah, that's easy. Have a member of your team escape the ghost hunt. The ghost during a hunt? Yeah, not me. Sadly, I'm not that good with it. So, here we go. I'm not gonna talk to anything while being alone, so. Sorry to press your bubble.
That's fine. I'll take care of
that. I am too scared for that. You know, at least I admit that I would be like too scared.
I'd be too scared. Door broke for a second.
Oh my gosh, okay, like the second I went inside, it looked like someone else was talking, because of like, you know, it took a second from like your voice and the thing. It was so creepy!
Well, I kinda like how you're, as soon as you entered into this place, the audio for you just did a surround sound, is like sounding like as if you're in an empty building.
Yeah, that's really... And it's I think that why, like, it freaked me out for a second. I was like, oh. Okay, but, like, I don't have any spirit box with me. What the heck did I disappear?
Yeah, true. Victor's only going up.
Oh, we can hide in here, no? Can
yes.
We? Oh, look at that. I have the camera though, if we find anything, I can take a picture.
Come this way, my child.
Is this supposed to be like an old psychiatric or something?
Yes.
Okay, makes sense why it's so creepy. Oh yeah, there you go.
Nah, it's got the music box.
Yeah, you know what? This is like the creepiest room I could ever go inside.
You want to take a picture of that?
Sure. That's my... Oh, there we go. No, this room
we
is
gather
actually
here
creepy.
Today for the ritual.
Oh my fucking god. Oh, is that... What is that? Syringe? Okay, that's a syringe.
Yep.
But that, like, scared me for a second. I was like, was that, a, like, a bone? Are we, like, in a gigantic circle lock You know what, Luna? You really should go and like on a Sam and Colby movie like video. You
I know.
Should.
I really want to go.
Like you would fit perfectly with them. You know, totally like creepy out of nowhere
is...
stuff.
You have no idea. Wait. Oh, me and my cousin were talking about this earlier today. Like literally.
Mm-hmm. I wonder why.
Because. We were talking and saying, like, oh, I think they would be good friends with you, or, like, who would be
oh,
good
yeah,
friends
definitely.
With who and everything, and who would get annoyed with who and everything. We were saying how Colby would probably at some point get annoyed with my cousin, but they
you
would
know, like, you and Sam
me.
Would be best friends?
Probably.
No, like, you and Sam would be best friends, because you guys have this, oh my fucking god, what was that I heard? You and Sam would be like the perfect, you know, like a like friends that would do the stupid stuff. Yeah, that would be you guys.
Yeah, I would.
Mhm. Why is it so dark?
Did
like,
you not
it's
hear that?
Actually really dark. Yeah, I did, but I acted like I didn't.
Yeah, you're gonna hear that a lot more. See that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come look at this room.
Like I said.
Come look at this room. Come look at this room.
Oh. Oh, five. It's a ghost event, right?
Immediate. That was that. I don't know how I feel about that. Sandy dropped like crazy. Ow. For one, for two. Or Sandy dropped like crazy. And that was very quick. Like very, very quick. You know what? I'm gonna go Yori. I'm not even gonna try anything. I'm just gonna go Yori. Take a fucking chance. If you want, you can do a Phantom. I'm just gonna go Yori. Or it's an Oni. I don't know. I'm just gonna go with one. And you can go with another if you want. But I'm just gonna go with one. You ready? You got in your book? If one of us gets it right. Oh my god. It was a demon!
Whoa, none of us got it right. Okay.
Okay.
The actual fuck was that. Why was I dead, like, so far? Like, oh my fucking god. I'm not even gonna say anything.
I thought it was a ghost event, but then I was like, no.
Same!
I heard the door close, and I was like, shit.
Oh, I'm annoyed right now. Can I please stop? Can they please stop killing me? They can kill you for, like, chains.
I know.
Chains, fucking hell. I can't even talk.
But I think
no, I don't want you to die, but, you know?
I think you're, like, the first one that they see, so it's like, oh, I see you. And then they come for you first. I don't know.
Well, I don't know if, like, you know, I like that.
I mean, who does, really?
No, and the thing is, I had the fucking EMF in my hand. I was like, oh, it's probably a ghost event. It went to 5, and then I was like, oh, fuck, it's not a ghost event. But I didn't have time to drop it because he killed me right away. I was like, okay.
It started before you even was even asked if it was a ghost event, so I was like, shit.
Mm-hmm.
Qualifications for a demon.
But like it went to 5. I mean, I was like, it's gonna be one of the those. But it did go to 5, and it was so fast. Which actually, yeah, it does make sense that like it's a demon. Not gonna lie.
Attack without reason. They seem to enjoy the thrill of the hunt. Okay.
Uh huh. Yeah.
Makes sense.
That definitely what happened. Fucking hell.
But it doesn't say anything about them having an effect on your sanity.
The sanity? It went to 50. It dropped, like, for you. I saw that. It dropped so fast. And it was hunting again, by the way, while I was coming up, like, outside to you. Like, I heard the door close and lock. I was like, okay, yeah.
Yeah, I was already in, like, the fucking van at that point. I dipped, like, immediately.
Mm-hmm. You're a bitch for leaving me behind. I don't like you anymore. No, too late. Too late.
Your fault. This game has a target on your back.
This game has a too target. Late, you know?
No. You never will.
Nope, too late.
Okay, I'm gonna start this in 3, 2, 1. Ow, right ear.
By the way, Jack is now blonde.
Yeah, I saw that.
I didn't even, like, if it wasn't the fact I got a notification for his story, because I don't know what's going on with Instagram and not giving me notification when this guy posts.
I know, it doesn't give me those either.
Okay, I got my toy and the other toys. Because you're good. I love having toys. I can't believe that shit happened again. Swear to God.
Okay, so the power is in that back room. Okay. Let's go.
I'm still so bad.
I swear if it does it again. I need a better light source than this. You sons of bitches.
What? Oh my gosh, watch like, there be a mirror, like a haunted, what was that called again?
You know what I mean? I found the bone!
Nice.
Either.
I don't have, I think I have this anyway, but I don't have the camera yet. I gotta, like, put down the motion sensor first, and then I'll come take a picture. Do you think we're gonna find a bone? A mirror or, Ouija board?
Who knows?
Because this house, like, always so creepy with these stuff.
Might be upstairs, maybe?
I think I heard the door. But I could be mistaken. By the way, nothing on the on my toy yet, so...
I'm getting nothing on the... Like, it might be upstairs.
Upstairs.
It's most likely upstairs.
Oh, I heard that.
What?
Yep, I was doing that. He's talking to you.
I think it's gonna be a hallway ghost because it was happening on the stairs.
I just held my breath.
Oh yeah, I definitely see my breath as well. Okay.
I can hear that.
Yeah, sorry, I'm posting on my story. I don't know if I like the picture though. Always like that. Did he just say you're a new happy ending? Ugh. Fucking hell.
No freezing temps.
It's a creepy ghost, bro.
Hold on.
Yep, he's enjoying talking in my ear. I'm waiting to hear, like, if he will say something, you know, like a scream or something.
Okay, so when it drops below zero...
Yeah, are we gonna count it as if it's, like, below zero or below five?
The lower temperature... Freezing ghosts can lower to 10 cc, so there's... cc, so it has to be negative 10.
Okay. Oh, so basically below zero doesn't have to be like minus five.
It does have to be below negative five. It has to be below negative 10 for it to be freezing temps, from what I'm reading.
Okay, Maria only responds to people who are alone, so do you have the another EMF spirit box?
I don't.
He's still talking in my ear. Okay, so he's only talking in my ear, no screaming so far.
Okay.
So I don't think it's a banshee.
I'm confused now.
Why?
Because some are saying that once it gets below zero, then it's freezing temps, but others are saying, no, it has to be negative 10. Do you want me to ask
in the Phasmo Discord?
Someone commented. I'm sorry, I did not see your comment until just now. Thank you very much for the comments. I just saw them. I just looked up from my phone. Thank you very much for the information. I heard a door.
I heard that.
He said below the 0 degrees is freezing temps. Okay. Thank you.
Okay, so we do have freezing temps then.
How are you doing today?
But okay, I heard the door, so
I don't know where it is though. That's the question. So below zero is freezing.
Criminal, but like I still think it's here because I legit keep hearing that son of a bitch in my ear the whole time.
Uh-oh.
I don't like that I put this in here. Okay. Whoa, was that you?
Test. Oh, good luck on your test. We're doing good. We're doing good. Just having fun playing Phasmo. Did it open a door?
Oh yeah, we're doing. Oh my gosh. Psychology test? Oh, good God. Man, I remember when I used to study psychology.
I never.
Then I decided to, like, drop out and switch my major.
Not very often. This is actually the first time in a while that I've streamed. The last game that I streamed, was a...
Oh, I graduated already. Okay, I'm gonna grab the ghost book and the dots. You got the camera and the thing.
I am not in college. I went to nail school, so I am a nail technician. So I do like pedicures and fingernails for a living. And
you gotta do mine, honestly.
I really want to do yours. I want to.
Like I have glam. The thing is, I have like really. Oh, I wish I have really like beautiful nails. Like whenever I go to like get my nails done. The lady always look at me and she goes like, you have such pretty nails. I'm like, I know, thank you.
Yeah, nails is very hard trait to do. It's like, you gotta be creative. You gotta figure out how to do stuff like that and how to even make 3D art. 3D art is like, oh my god. It's a nightmare trying
Luna,
to do
Luna, I swear to god, if you get me killed again, I'm gonna block you at this point. Yes, it is. You never say. All of a sudden, I see myself getting killed. I'm blaming
well,
you for sure.
As soon as you hear me not talking, that's when you know it's hunting.
Yeah, but like it's too late.
Pop. I'm gonna pop that there. I'm gonna close that door.
I don't know. I want to change the where I put the motion sensor, but like there's. I don't know for sure where the heck it is.
He wants to ask you a question. She's also watching the stream, so she can see your questions.
That was creepy. I was studying marketing. Where do you want me to put the thing? Like, do you want me to face this way, where I'm looking now, or like this way?
Let's have it where the camera would have it best. So maybe have it on here facing
like this?
The stairs. Yeah.
Okay.
Why marketing? He says.
Honestly, why not? Well, basically, my sister has a bar, and I am her bartender, and also I studied marketing, so I can help her with the bar and stuff. We gotta move the...
up here.
Right there.
Because if it's on the ground, it's not gonna be the best.
It looked cuter on the ground.
It's, but you won't be able to see it if it's on the
ground. Did you turn the light off?
Yes, I did. So you can see the dots on the camera.
Yeah, but like, Luna, give me a heads up next time.
Sorry.
I think I have already heart attacks.
Sorry.
What was the last
game but like,
streamed?
Oh no, it's okay. I don't mind you asking, and thank you.
I had a cousin who was a bartender for a little bit, not for very long, but she wasn't really the best of bartenders, though.
Man, I know how to like flirt and stuff. I had to go to bartending school and learn everything. So like I have like I have a degree in it. It's so fun, like it's so funny to say, but like it's legit, you know.
I worked in a restaurant and oh my god, I hated working in that restaurant. It was terrible and I only worked there for like 3 months.
Yeah, and in Europe there is. I don't know about like in the US, but in Europe it is.
Yeah. She's in Europe. I'm not.
Yeah, I am in Europe. Okay, well, is it too dark or is it just me?
No, it's pretty dark.
Yeah, and why is it like that? And it's like legit at zero, like nothing is even happening. Nothing. And that's scaring me because I know. Yeah, fair enough.
True.
Yes, we do. We do want the best, so.
Where
okay,
I worked
yeah,
was
ours...
horrible of a restaurant.
Man, I love working as a bartender. It's so much fun, honestly. And I'm such a night shift type of girl, you know that, so.
Yeah, I am a night owl. I just can't do it for too long or else I will get sick, all because my medical condition, which sucks.
I'm sorry about that.
I hate my medical
I think we need
condition.
Another camera.
Yeah,
and
I'm
I think
that
we
too.
Need more light. Like, if we do actually need light.
It would be hard to see the,
I know, but like, dots. We can't even see if like, there's a ghost orb or something, you know? Like, legit cannot see. Oh, wait. Did you see that?
I'm from America, she's in Europe. I'm in Central America. America.
Oh, yeah, I'm from Germany.
I
like, I have nothing to do
much.
With the UK. Okay, but like, you saw that, right? He opened the door.
I did not see that. I was walking away.
I did, so.
To go into the house.
Yeah, no, he opened the door. Oh, okay, yeah, you can see, like, a little bit of spike in the activity right here. Like, it's only 2-1, but you can see that.
Yeah, I always want to go through Europe. I've never been. I've never been anywhere. Only been to Washington State and Texas.
Yeah, Europe is beautiful, but don't even think about going in the winter. Like,
yeah, no.
Don't even think about it. Because our winter is actually, like, it's a normal winter, you know, like, it's actually cold.
We met. Yeah, we're online.
Well, there's, like, yeah, well, like, you know, there's a Discord. It's a Discord, and we went there.
Well, we also met through mutual, like, people and, like, other places as well.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna stick with Discord.
Uh-huh. Mostly Discord.
Mm-hmm. Oh, finally spiked up a little bit, though.
Should we go inside?
You know what? I'm gonna grab the...
Oh, I got a crucifix.
The glow stick.
Oh, it did something. Oh. Oh. It did something.
What?
Sound sensor's going 28.
Oh.
It's doing something. It's doing something.
Is it like talking?
Maybe. Who knows?
Imagine it's actually screaming. Like, you know, like a banshee screaming.
We should be able to hear it.
Did you try EMF?
I have tried it once. But it didn't move.
I'm gonna grab it. Oh, yeah.
I love this movie theater popcorn so much. Sorry for talking with my mouth full. But it's so good.
Oh, I'm used to you by now.
I know you are.
At one point I'm like, oh, yeah, just Luna being Luna, you know?
Sorry.
No, you're good. Okay, it did open this door, right? Okay.
Yes. No, I'm only streaming. Wait, did you do that?
Yeah, I just wanted to see, like, if I can find... Oh, yeah, I gotta turn off the lights, though. Right,
and then...
No, but I can see your hand through the thing.
I stream. No, nothing. He's asking if both of us stream or just me.
Oh no, I would I'm not that much fun. Sorry.
I stream. I even have a YouTube channel too. Oh, ghostwriting! Ghostwriting!
Oh. Nice, finally. At least something is happening.
Oh, it turned off. Oh, thank you for the follow.
Oh, what should be a demon again?
I know.
Oh, you're so sweet. God.
Oh,
that went to 5.
It's a
fucking hell.
Don't. No, she died. Oh, I turned. I shit. Can't see shit. Nope. I know my way out. I know my way out. I'm so sorry. Misty died. As a EMF-5 if it's even hunting when it hunts with the new update, or is it only when it's not hunting and then you get 5? Okay, so EMF-5, so it's a shade. It's a shade. Oh. You got that in your book, Sadra? Yep. Ready, go. You ready to go, Sadra? Sorry. I'm sorry. I was looking at my phone, sorry.
Really? Again? Fucking again?
What the fuck?
With this game, I don't even know.
This is like the millionth time that we have gotten it wrong. No, you are not distracting.
No, absolutely not.
You are fine. You are perfectly fine. I actually like
Luna, no, what am I gonna do with you?
I don't.
What am I gonna do with you? You keep leaving me to die!
I kept saying it was a hunt!
No, I was running behind you and then I was going to a room and I saw it like literally follow me! I was like, okay!
I didn't say follow me!
No, I was running to a room! And what? I even dropped the fucking EMF!
Why not? Come join us.
No, but like he said, well, they said, my bad. They said they have a test tomorrow, so.
Join us for at least one house. I already have it set to 3 people.
Oh, you had hope that Bri
it's
would join.
It's 12 a.m. for me, too, so. Bro.
So, it's 7 a.m. for me, I don't wanna hear it!
True. It's 7 a.m. for her, so... Come on. Join us! Have some fun. You can if you want.
Yeah, like, totally up to you wanna do it? Go for it.
Go for it.
But like, just an FYI, I cuss a lot, so...
So do I.
Just so you know. Mm-hmm. So does she.
We both curse a lot. Like, I used to curse a lot more when I was younger, but... Like, every 5 seconds, it was a curse word. But the older I got, I kinda lessened it. Okay. We'll be rating. Aha. I even said it to 3 people prior, just in case all of our friends joined. But she's not answering, so.
She gotta work on, like, you know?
I know, but still.
No, like, I mean, like, she gotta work on Ashley getting the, like, messages when you message her.
I know! It's so frustrating.
Okay, so... This person... have 250 followers and he was calling me out about having 12, okay?
Yeah.
And they stream Phasmophobia, The Forest, which I have no idea what is that, but it looks like another horror game.
Thank you for the follow.
And something 5K or something called like that.
Thank you so much for the follow. You know what? Hold on.
What are you gonna do?
Thank you so much for the follow. Hold on, if my Twitch will work on my phone. Yeah. There.
Man, I'm such like a good luck charm to you.
I know, right? I wish my other games would work.
Oh yeah, oh my god. No, one day we gotta like stream Devour though. Devour would be hilarious to stream.
I'm not popular. You're popular. You got more people than me.
They have 250, bro. It's
you
like.
You don't know what Devour is?
How could you not know Devour?
We gotta get this person on Devour.
We got to get this person on devour.
Hell yeah, we actually do. Okay, why did I just like realize I never followed your Instagram?
Oh my god,
okay.
Or not Twitch. What am I? I'm on Twitch. My brain is so done.
I mean, I think I know that.
I also have a TikTok. Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah, you did send me like a TikTok yesterday.
Yes, I did.
I love when people send me TikToks. Like, I actually love it.
That's all me and you know who, mostly send.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
We mostly send each other TikToks. And what two things?
Aw, I'm sorry about that, you know. Almost 2 hours, Luna? No way, we have been like, actually. She's Miss Popular.
I know, which is surprising. That's the code, if you can see it. God, I hate the trailers.
I'm gonna... Oh my gosh, wait, you gotta get the Outlast, but not the trailers, like the normal ones. Because I have like the 1 and 2, so you gotta get them because I'm too scared to play it alone. Please?
I can actually please. Save money so that I can buy my tiny house.
I got it with like 5 euros or something. I think you'll be fine.
Hello.
Hello, can you guys hear me?
Yes, we can.
We can. Oh, you're at 17 already?
Jeez.
Who's at 17?
You.
Oh.
Well, your level.
That's what you mean. Oh, yes. It's not that high of a level.
I mean,
I used to be a pretty high level before the update.
Mm-hmm. She was.
What was I, like 130 something?
No, more! You were like 300 something.
Oh yeah, that's right, I was 300 and something. I've been playing this game since impressive. It came out.
She got me into like 75 or so.
Yeah, I did. That's true. Y'all ready?
Yes,
see, this is yours. Oh no, this is mine. I was 75. Dang, okay. I want to go back to being high up.
So do I, and then almost 20,000 dogs. You're welcome. Thank you for the phone.
You are my whopping... Yes, you're welcome. You're my whopping number 250. Aww. And Seder, thank you for the follow. You're mm-hmm. my whopping 251.
We love supporting people.
I wish I knew how to get, like, the stream elements stuff working.
If you want, I can show you how to do it.
I need so much help with Twitch, I can't. Like, my brain hurts just trying to figure it out.
If you want to add me up on Discord afterwards, I can give you a hand with that.
Yes, please. Once we're done with this and everything.
Right. Sure. I need to edit my stream goal now.
I'm gonna start the game in 3, 2.
Whenever you're ready.
1. Hello, how are you today, Ella? Is that how you say your name, Ella? I'm sorry if I say it wrong.
Right, we're really up to. Take a look at the equipment and prepare
accordingly before starting the investigation. Luna, I swear to God, if you let me die again,
it's not my fault.
No, I'm gonna keep it as your fault. So you better.
We have sanity pills. Oh my God, thank you.
Oh yeah, right. I forgot I added half.
And sage and stuff. Oh my gosh, I actually forgot that these things
existed. I know, right?
Yeah, I have pushed the talk on.
Too warm for you? What does that mean, Ella? I'm good. I'm so surprised at how many people I have. Did you find it?
It is not the music box.
It's the mirror.
Mirror.
Sadra?
I don't have the. No, one of you guys have the camera, actually.
Oh.
I have a camera.
Okay.
See?
Yeah, in Texas, where I am, it's pretty high. Like, today, the highest for Texas
breakers and garage
is 104. Mm. I hate being there.
Wait, she said she wanted to hop onto, like, fast. She can. I mean, technically, you know, there's still one spot left.
Oy.
Oh, does somebody want to join?
I'd have to make a new lobby if we did, because I only have it set for three.
Oh wait, what are we playing, by the way? Professional? Nightmare?
Intermediate.
Oh, okay, so we have a lot more time than I thought.
Yeah,
2 minutes. Wow, bro really went to, like, nightmare. Like, he went for it.
Yeah, we... I have never played Nightmare.
You say, welcome here, man. Do you guys know where the bone is?
I have not seen the bone, but...
No, me either.
I don't know if this plate was here before or not, but...
It was on the table.
Okay. I thought I heard it, but I wasn't quite sure.
It was not a ghost interaction. That is unfortunate.
Well, where I'm originally from, Ella, is normally a cold state. And I moved to Texas in 2017. But this year, the heat in Texas has been like 110, almost. It sucks.
You're so lucky you even got summer.
Yeah, that sounds like it sucks.
Didn't got summer this
yeah, especially
Canada
when your AC
is bad for it too. Canada has both extremes. It can get really hot or freezing.
True. This year is going to be worse in freezing. Like, probably
snowstorm. Where the
heck
is this ghost room?
That's what I'm trying
to. We're looking for a cold room.
What if it's in the basement?
The temperature wasn't going down in the basement is the issue.
No, it's going up everywhere I walk. I heard something. Is that you? I heard. I have never had a ghost in this room or that bathroom, ever. The entirety of...
I literally ran into it as I was hunting.
No. Oh, who's doing that?
I'm pretty sure I heard something downstairs,
oh,
but...
Oh, no.
What?
I am so sorry. That is my bad. Hi, Issei.
No.
My bad. I totally didn't realize my audio was turned off.
Ooh. I've done that
That's
so many
awkward.
Times. That's how
I
started
thought
the stream. No, it's just going up in the basement. It's only going up in the basement.
Oh my!
Sorry.
What?
You're good, babe.
Was this mug on the floor the entire time? I don't remember it being on the floor.
No.
Oh.
It was not.
Temp dropping.
Yep.
There's a spoon, like, right there.
Oh, it's going down pretty fast.
We have...
I'd say set up in kitchen.
Done this so many times, and each time we always get it wrong. The very few times that we have gotten it right is very, very, very minor.
Okay. It's in the kitchen, but we're not getting freezing breath.
But, like, it wasn't our fault, though. Like, it really wasn't.
Okay, so what you want to do is turn on the lights leading to this room, and then we toss everything else on here for more space.
Okay.
Okay.
So we don't lose sanity.
I go.
Sorry, I forget
that
Luke's the pro here. She was a higher level than me.
So you're taking camera.
Forgot how to do that.
We need UV.
Oh yeah, that's right. Head cam. I forgot about the head cam for
a minute.
Okay. Did you see our like sanity?
No.
Your what?
Like, we were inside for what? Like, yeah, we were inside for what, like, 3 minutes?
We're okay.
That's
it. She said. Also, Issa, what are you doing up so late? If I might ask.
Huh?
Like, why are you up so late?
Did someone turn off the lights in here?
Not me, and I was... Oh, okay.
Unless you turn on the kitchen lights.
I did.
No.
I'm gonna put one right here.
No, wait, no, but like the kitchen lights were on when I left, and I was the last one out, so...
I turned off the left side, I didn't turn off the right side.
Yeah, no, they were on, mm-hmm. They were on when I left.
Where should I put the secondary camera?
I put it on this corner of the room.
This one? What was I at?
Because I have one on the other side, off the corner.
Where should I put the dots? What do you think? Because I was thinking...
Wherever we would get the most exposure. Generally in the point of view of the cameras.
Should we do it towards that wall?
That works. Then let's set up a poltergeist test. So we just take a bunch of throwable items and toss on the counter.
That's what... Oh... He knows.
Luna. Luna. Don't. Oopsies. My bad.
1 second. Thank you for the posture check.
Wah. That did not go where I wanted it. That is...
Note,
okay.
If my stream redeems something like posture or hydrate, I have to stop and do it.
No, you're good.
Randomly, that's why.
You're good.
All good. We have seen worse.
You still have to tell me, by the way, why the heck are you up so late? You're also in the American service.
I stay up late all the time. Like, all the time. Like, every day. I shouldn't, because my medical condition, but...
Did you drop a plate, or did it get thrown off?
I think I got it thrown off, because that was not me.
No, it wasn't.
There we go.
Okay, temperature's still dropping.
Oh, flickered.
Oh, EMF-4. We got EMF-4.
Okay. Potato.
Oh. I swear
that potato has a face.
Yes, it does. Have you never seen that before?
No, I have not. Also, welcome everybody to the stream. There's a lot of people.
Oh,
I did not know that this potato had a face.
No way, really? Oh my gosh.
I've known.
It's our game.
It's been a while. It's been a minute since I played this because my computer
has been ass.
Oh, fucking hell!
Damn it! I was about to.
Oh my god!
Disappeared. That asshole.
Who has the camera?
I did.
You?
Oh. No, it's not EMF5 yet, unfortunately.
Please get the heck out of me.
Not yet. Okay, it's still cold in here. That's good.
That's good, that's good. Oh, it touched the door.
I heard that.
Where?
I don't know.
Oh, it was dots. It's dots.
Oh, 5, 5, 5, 5. EMF 5. It went to
EMF 5.
Yeah, it went straight past like 5.
Yep, I am out of here, bro.
I did.
Wow.
I did that all the time.
Yeah, I'm
used to ya.
I used to do that
so
all the time.
I saw dots. We got EMF 5, and I was trying to check for UV, but I don't know where my UV thing went.
God, if you give me
film. It's not my fault. Oh my god, my sanity and
no, I'm gonna.
Is like the worst.
Oh, yeah. Test. Whoa.
Oh, yeah,
why did
that's
I drop
right.
So much?
I forgot
Wait,
about that.
How come your guys' is so low?
Yeah. Why did I drop that? I think maybe it's because I have the thing, the spirit box.
Oh, it raises up slowly.
Well, then why is hers low? It's because we're in the van.
Oh, and activities at 7.
It turned off lights.
So it's something.
Is it throwing things?
It's not a Gorio, that's for sure.
Look, keep an eye on the left side. I wonder if Dots will appear again. I just want to reconfirm that.
It's not a Raiju. It's most likely a Wraith. Because Raiju siphons... Because
it shut off power. Which wouldn't make sense.
So it's a Wraith, probably.
Well, we can test if we put... If we grab salt, spirit each box. Take a salt. So let's box. Test UV. Let's
oh,
test
wait.
UV, spirit box, and salt. If it's a Wraith, it won't step in the salt.
Very true. I do remember that.
And then I'll take salt.
Let's go.
You got this.
We got this. We're good. We're set. That is creepy that I can see my hand. Come on. Here you go.
What the fuck was that?
That's my question.
Was it you, Luna?
That was not me. Are you near?
Hold it here in the
spirit box, it's a Wraith. Oh. I fucking knew it. I am right. I'm so good. Oh, you dare. Ha ha!
Dang it.
Bro, you can do it with us. That's a thing.
I knew it was a Wraith. I am good. You want to get
that? Yeah, I still
want to
know what.
Or...
Why was my sanity this low? Like, what the heck happened?
We can attempt it. There's three of us.
True.
Let's do it.
Repel the ghost.
Because we have everything in us. So, we just need the incense and a lighter. That's salt.
Yeah, I was putting that down because it was empty.
And then we need a camera so everybody else takes a photo.
Yeah.
All right. Where your pops are, Otzi. Let's do it.
Okay.
What do you mean, oh god?
She's never done this kind of portion stuff before, so.
Oh.
And.
Did we put like a motion sensor?
Yeah, we have a motion sensor in there.
Yeah, it was beeping.
Yeah, I could hear it beep from outside of the van.
It's cussing you out. That's fine.
And we put down a crucifix too. So.
Wait, can we?
Which
yes,
one of you guys just got people over?
Yeah, it's in the kitchen. It's on the countertop right now. It's in the kitchen. Oh.
Really?
Did you use it?
Yep.
Just cannot see to take a picture.
Oh, there you go. It's...
Luna, it's not haunting. Come out of the closet, yeah.
Sorry. It went up to 10 for like a quick second.
It was only a ghost event. I don't think it was a haunting.
It should have been, because
no, it was haunting. The door locked.
Yeah.
No, the door was open the whole time.
Oh,
I saw it.
Then we gotta get a instant stick. We gotta try that again.
Hold on. Also, what's our sanity? My handy.
Oh,
sanity is the highest.
Okay, let's do it.
Go.
I don't care about my sanity. Let's do it. What's
I forgot
the ghost
what the ghost's name is.
Kevin Kraft.
Kevin Kraft.
Kevin Kraft.
Son
Kevin
of
Kraft,
a bitch.
And Kevin Kraft.
Yo, bitch. Motherfucker.
It's in the kitchen still.
Come on, motherfucker. Let's go. We don't got all day. Bitch.
Yeah, it's a Wraith. No. We have to go in the kitchen. Go in the kitchen. No.
You motherfucker! Stop throwing around dishes, you son of a bitch!
Kevin Kraft.
He also doesn't like it when you curse at it.
Bloody Mary!
I'm saying it's only different, like it doesn't work.
Kevin Kraft!
Bloody Mary doesn't work.
Kevin Kraft, you son of a bitch, you got a little dick.
You're an idiot.
You're an asshole.
Bloody Mary.
Let go. You wanna fight, motherfucker? Let's fucking go.
Where is it?
I can't see it either.
It's not. Hold on, you gotta be near it.
God, motherfucker. Why is it not hunting?
Wait, did
the door not
open? No!
No.
Oh.
Come on.
Welcome, everybody. There are four people watching the stream. Arkham.
How many are watching mine?
We Why do we
one.
Have so many night owls? Okay, well, let's stop wasting
Why does
my
he
stuff
have
now.
2%?
Oh.
Oh,
motion sensor.
Down to zero
off.
Now.
Hey, you guys did it. You got it correct. It's a bit. Alright.
Okay.
We're just gonna go. We might as well cut our losses.
True. Got it in your books, Adra?
Yep.
Okay. Let's go. Yay. Ow, my head hurts. Haha!
I prepared some jobs for you.
Yes.
Whoop-de-doo, we did it, guys.
I got lighter and a firelight now. That's what the
Congrats.
Firelight is. Okay.
I'm trying to figure out what my next unlock is. I hope the next one's a flashlight. I could use a stronger flashlight.
Let's see. 19.
I got 6, 5, 5. Beautiful. Okay. I'm good to keep going a little bit longer. We were pretty good.
Okay, my house, where do you want to go? You have options. You have so many options, it's ridiculous. If they add another house to this, I swear on God.
No, but actually we do need, like, new houses.
Kind of.
Oh, well, here's a fun goal my gaming crew has. We want to try and perfect every single map.
I can see that. Which one you want?
We will let the Wheel of Fate decide.
This one?
Let's go say hi to Special Ghosty.
Special Ghosty? That's right, I forget she's there.
Stream. she's no longer free, she's trapped.
She will always be trapped. And shaking like a motherfucker.
My stream is telling me to go to camp.
Okay then, camp it is. I mean, camp is fun.
Okay.
I don't know if you'd be saying that if it was out and about.
True. Okay, y'all ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Alright.
Who's these two that scares you, though?
These two what?
He has it on his stream. He has these two scare me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course you don't.
Maybe one of my mods changed it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah,
no problem. I mean,
definitely.
Okay.
It's
I'm
okay. Asking. I just have one singular mod.
3, 2.
Go for it.
1. I like to give people heads up.
ATP, adenosine triphosphate, become after it releases energy.
If my PC actually worked better, I think the game that would be streaming the most would probably be Valorant.
Yo, I used to stream Valorant.
I used to stream it too. Valorant, Call of Duty, and what was it? Among Us. But my PC is a piece of shit.
Or was it Botany? No, but what rank were you in Valorant?
What was it? I can't remember. Because
Girl
it's been
was like
over a year.
It goes
I think you were like gold?
Bronze, silver, gold, diamond, plats.
I was gold.
Something.
But,
oh,
no, it's
plats.
Actually... Silver, then gold, by the way, but yeah.
Did I not say silver, then gold?
Yeah,
no.
That's a
bronze, silver, plat, or bronze, silver, gold, plat, diamond,
platinum.
Platinum.
I don't know. It's been over a year since I played.
They have a new run, and then Radiant. I could play COD. You're on Xbox. Okay. I think
literally.
I was plats. Plat 2 when I last left off.
It's been since last September since I played Valorant because for some odd reason after an update in that it just screwed over my PC. and it won't let me open the game.
I didn't have time to play hour-long rant games.
Mm-hmm. Wait, has it actually been that long, Luna?
Yes.
Didn't we play it together?
Like, once.
Don't make
and
me crazy,
only
yeah.
One time.
Told you I'm your lucky charm. You never believe me.
I do believe you. You got it, man. Mm-hmm.
And then you leave me to die. Yeah.
I don't leave you to die.
You don't?
Okay. No, they just target you for some reason. I don't know why. Don't blame me. Come on, light this. So bad. God.
Wait, one shot. Is it this? What?
What?
What's the map?
What?
Is that a hand or yeah?
It's monkey paw.
First object is monkey paw.
Ooh.
I'm literally behind you, so yeah, I'm aware.
So it's in this general area?
Yeah, it's just through that thing, like, here, in front of my face. Okay, so I had to grab it so I can, you know, add it to the collection.
Doesn't seem to be freezing time, so... but... monkey paw.
Are you implying that they have both?
Huh?
Huh?
My chat's telling me to hit the ghost in the nuts, but what if it's a she?
Yeah, that's true. What if it is a she?
Mm-hmm.
Then you can't do
also,
nothing.
Also, I can't pick up the bat.
I know, I want to pick it up
I
so bad.
I can get a sandbag at it. That's the best I can do.
Oh, it's so cold in my room. Jesus Christ.
We got a ghost spike of... actively level 8.
Yeah. Spirit box.
Do we have a cross over there already?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I don't think so. Meow. I wish I had something to put this on. Oh! Book! He wrote in the book.
Sounds good.
Cause I saw
it. I don't have my camera here.
I wish there was like some place I could put the dots projector for like the best, but there's really not. Maybe. Nope. There's like no
okay,
spot.
I... Why did this look like it was on fire, though?
What?
Like, I don't know. It looked like it was on fire. Never mind. He's throwing stuff, by the way. Like, he just threw the... coffee thing at me.
Hey, can you guys use the monkey paw? Ask for... wish for wisdom.
Wisdom. I wish for wisdom.
Yeah, that was definitely not creepy.
I don't know what that is.
So, what did you guys find out?
basically nothing.
But yeah, because it just went black in front of us. So.
Could you wish for what? Okay, wait. One of you, who? Can you check your journal now?
What am I looking for?
Are things crossed out?
Nope.
No.
Okay, go back in and wish wisdom then. That's so weird. It's supposed to cross things out.
I wish for wisdom. Again, nothing.
Try I wish for knowledge.
I wish for knowledge. Okay. Y'all motherfuckers.
Bunch of options.
Mm-hmm. You know she's gonna cuss the heck out of you, right? Right now?
I know.
Oh, there she is.
Okay.
You know it's your fault for actually listening to him, Luna, but okay.
No, but Luna. There is actual benefits to it. If you do survive it, if you check your journal, it should blank out a bunch of your evidence and your ghost types. It helps to narrow down the options. So, if it's EMF level, if it's not EMF level 5, throw the football.
She just went no dots. She just messaged me and she went no dots.
No dots? Okay.
No dots, no.
Anything else, or is that the only evidence?
We got the ghost riding, no?
Well, no, but was that the only thing crossed out? Normally does multiple.
Okay. Was more crossed out, babe?
And was any of the ghosts crossed out? Usually that does stuff.
No. She will message me. She's... Okay, stop throwing stuff at us and actually tell me. Yes?
You should also
okay.
take some pills.
Oh, I'm fine. I'm 44. Okay, what was crossed out then, babe?
Oh, wow, we have 4 people watching. Hello?
What are these ghost types? I forgot.
You see a face? Where? You saw one in dots? You did? Where did you see a face?
Face?
Over here?
Maybe...
My stream's saying they saw a face.
Maybe just like the screen reflection, because it's been looking weird.
Well,
are you sure it wasn't Luna being choked?
The white blotches? I think it's just light. I'm pretty sure that's just light in the thing. Because if it is, it will can't be dots. It already can't be dots. We cross that out.
Mm-hmm. She
if
was
so,
typing.
Did she say anything else?
She was
oh, she's
typing.
Okay. So it can be ultraviolet, freezing temps, spirit box, ghost orb, and. Or something else. I'm not seeing ghost orbs.
No, I don't think so.
And we're not on professional or nightmare, so it's not going to
okay. Move. Oh, wait. She sent me. Oh, there's a lot of them out.
I told you.
So, let me tell you what are out.
Sure.
So, Oni and Koryo are out. Thay are out. Raju is out. Basically, like, everything's out, beside the things. If you... Yeah.
So,
there's,
are any of
there's
the
a
options
lot left.
That we currently have...
Out? No. Oh yeah, that we have right now, yeah.
Because it should be Spirit, Poltergeist, Demon, Mindling, Monroy, and Shade. Are any of those crossed out?
Demon, spirit, poltergeist. Nope. No.
Okay, so we still gotta figure that out then. So it could be spirit box, freezing temperatures, ultraviolet, or EMF level 5. Ah, yes, sorry, stream. Jim the Jin.
Okay, she's stabbing something.
Jim the Jin's already out. Stop throwing a football at me.
No, actually, no, you know what? He got you killed. Continue throwing the football at him. There you go.
Take the football away from you. The Jimmits, the best. If I can get an artist, I'll get them to design a custom emote for Jim the Jimmits.
No, you fucker! Doesn't mean that I can't take something else. No, it does.
What?
Oh.
Wow, I can't even open the door anymore. Wow. My mouse is like... No, my mouse is like, nope, not gonna work.
Or push, yeah.
Like,
push.
My mouse doesn't wanna work today.
He stole my ball. He stole my ball! Pick up shit? Motherfuckers. Where'd y'all go?
Cause it should have appeared by now.
Mm-hmm. No, I don't know.
Okay, let's go check. So we need to check EMF, ultraviolet, and freezing temps. Oh, and spirit box.
Okay. You got the spirit box, no?
I got UV.
Oh, she, I think she arts. Had the...
Well, her body box. Should be there, okay. So let's go.
Ow.
Oh, wait. It's spiking up, by the way.
Hmm?
So, if you wanna go, you can go first, because it's spiking up. I'm not gonna die.
Well, then take sanity pills.
Not like that activity.
No.
Yeah, so take sanity pills so that way you're less likely to be attacked.
You know, at this point, I don't even know anymore.
Why is it spiking so much?
I don't think it has to do with this. I think it's just my luck in this game.
Very true.
Yeah, I know, babe. I'm silly.
Why is it spiking so much? Oh my word.
I don't know. Do you wanna go first? Go for it. I'm behind
let's go
you.
Together. Cool. Come on, Sarah.
I mean, I know they say ladies first, but like, not always, you know?
Ladies first.
Yeah.
I'm right behind you. I'm not gonna get you.
No, I just wanna... Oh,
where
my poor baby.
Oh.
I love how we both took a picture. That's so with the words, swear to God.
Well, I have the thumbnail for my stream.
Oh,
oh my god.
You asshole. No.
Was it not enough that you got her killed?
Right? Right?
Nope.
Right? Sidra
nope. Okay.
Is on my side.
Bosses.
I love my bestie. I want to pick
you're
up my
such
shit.
A guy. EMF to 5.
Really?
Yeah, I'm looking at it right now.
Machine.
There we go. He's still the teddy bear. Smiling.
You walking slow. Haunt him. Haunt him. Haunt him. No! You asshole.
Okay. What do you mean you don't get to see thickness? I do want clarification on that.
Wait, did you try
maybe
the spirit box?
Ass. Oh.
No, and it's not
you gotta...
UV. I didn't see anything UV.
Yeah,
plus
you gotta
what it could be.
Do it. Like, well, you gotta do it alone. So it could be shade or spirit. But you gotta do the spirit.
Shade. Heart much harder to find. Oh.
It wasn't that hard, though.
I think it's a shade. The ghosts will not enter hunt if there are people nearby.
Did we have a freezing temps?
It was getting really low.
Luna just said not very active, so maybe a spirit. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think we got a... Wait, Luna, you did check for freezing temps, no?
Yes.
It's 50.
Actually, throw like the ball if you did check for it. Yes and no? What do you mean yes and no?
We have to go? Wait, we can take multi... That's funny, we can take two different pictures of it.
Oh my gosh.
We got 2 3-star photos for it, that's hilarious.
Okay, yeah, there was no freezing temps. Like, she checked and there was none before she died. So, I'm gonna go with the spirit.
Let's do it.
Wait, babe, did you have it on you? Like, did you click spirit?
I know, unfortunately we didn't get butt off the penis. It's okay.
We can try, like, to capture a picture if you want. I don't mind.
You're gonna attempt it?
I mean, it's not the first time I capture a picture of the ghost.
Okay, well, what we can do is we can go find the monkey paw, ask for knowledge again, and then it'll cross up more for you, and then I can take a
picture. Bro, you just wanna get us killed. The heck is wrong with you? You just want to get us both killed. Why is that?
Like, either one of us can do it. It's just whoever provided the most equipment will lose.
No, by both, I meant me and Luna.
Oh.
Yeah, oh. No, you gotta go and try the spirit box, though. Like, you actually gotta...
Let's go.
No, you have to be alone. It's not on me, it's actually, you have to be alone.
What's the name? David Brown.
I'm gonna go.
I can, like, stay there.
You can be in the field with me.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm gonna be near you, but, like, not that close.
This thing. I want this thing.
Luna, you're gonna be with me, right? Because I know you love me.
What's his name again? David.
Oh, she's so cute. Okay, yeah, it was near that, like, this tent, by the way. It was throwing stuff at me from this tent.
Come here, quick.
My gosh.
I wish for life.
What? You mother!
Oh my god! Is he dying? Oh no, I think he died.
I actually think he died.
That's why I ran. Oh, Cedra! Hide in a small tent. Hide in a small tent. Okay, you're free. Oh my god. Y'all both died. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Y'all see that, right? Oh my god. Oh, that is so creepy. Okay. 4 I go in there. Come on. How high is this gonna get my sanity? Probably not very much. That is creepy. Hi, Slenderman. This is first time I've seen you. I knew you were part of this map, but damn. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Dude.
Jesus Christ. Are you near? How old are you? Where are you? Are you young? Are you old? Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? Where are you? Hunt soon. Work frisket. I'm thinking it's a spirit. So I'm gonna go spirit. Is that a yes? Stop throwing it if it's a yes, then it's a spirit. Okay. You got it in your books, throw it if it's a... Okay. Goodbye, here we go.
See ya! This is fun.
I forgot how fun this is. Marling!
No way! No way! How?
Wow.
What the absolute fuck?
It's a spirit.
Shut up.
No, but like, how? I just, how, you know?
See, this is why I'm not understanding about this shit.
This is unfortunate. I lost a lot of equipment.
You didn't have to bring me back to life.
Wait, you said there was no ultraviolet, right?
Yeah, I wasn't seeing anything anywhere.
Yeah, then how in the fuck were we supposed to know? And oh, it's because of the EMF thing. Not the EMF, the spirit box, my bad. Fucking hell. That's so annoying.
I know, right?
Buy that.
Where do y'all wanna go?
I have time for one more game. And okay. Then I should really sleep.
Me.
Oh, wait, you said you have, like, exam tomorrow, no?
Yeah.
And the fuck are you doing online right now?
Playing with two fun streamers I'm looking forward to streaming again with.
Oh my gosh, he's trying, like, you know, he went so smoothly with that, but still, you need to be asleep.
Most of my streams are at night because I have work during the day. That's up for tomorrow.
I'm off my stream to 1 hour. Right now I'm at 48 minutes, so we have time for another game.
I never give myself a time limit. I've been streaming for 2 hours and 46 minutes.
Nice.
I just want to go to 1 hour, so that way my editor has something they can edit with. At least
damn it,
an hour's
I need
content.
An editor. I don't even know how to edit videos or send the videos to shit.
It's okay, it takes a lot of time. I'm learning to edit my own videos, but with taking medical terminology, anatomy, and physiology, it takes a lot of time.
Yeah, I can imagine. I mean, I've had, a YouTube account for 2 years for my streaming platform stuff, I think.
Mm-hmm. I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Oh, yeah.
Ready!
Oh, we need to add items. We need to add items.
What items?
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, wait, no, we need sanity meds. Sanity meds is what we're missing. Let me buy a ton of those.
It's been a year since I posted it on my YouTube channel. A year. The last video that I posted on that was Call of Duty.
Man, I haven't played Call of Duty in so long.
My computer don't work on it.
Not worth your time, to be honest. There's so many hackers on Call of Duty.
Oh, I know. Trust me.
Ready whenever you are, by the way.
Okay. I'm gonna start.
10 minutes left.
Sandra, I'm sorry. My Mario was the first one in.
On the horizon, and I started with Elchie and Dot Dead by Daylight with Robo.
Ooh, Dead by Daylight, I played that.
I'm just talking about a streamer schedule, because I'm building a small streamer community if you guys want to join in, if you're planning on streaming more.
I plan on streaming more just because I like it, and I've been trying to get it for 2 years. But I don't know.
If you want to come hang out in our, well, luckily for you, everybody in this community is very helpful, very chill,
okay.
And I'm sure some people would be glad to help you out.
Yes, I definitely need help, especially with my PC, because I know I made the worst decision buying this PC, but it was the cheapest one I could find for
hey, that's fair.
What I was making.
It was what?
What?
No, look at me. It was what?
It's 2200.
Oh yeah, and the cheapest one you said. Okay.
What? 2200. Okay, okay. I want you to know this. I am streaming on a laptop.
I
and
did
I bought
that before
it for
I got
1000.
The PC. My laptop was.
So if
bad.
Your thing is crap, I'm screwed.
Well, my PC. Everyone that I have ever met or like ever looked up on like online says that this PC is like the worst because after a year of having it, something goes wrong. And that's what exactly
I've
happened.
I've had it
after
for 2 years now, so.
After a year of having my PC, something fucked up.
Hmm. Interesting.
Any multiplayer game that's not a part of Steam does not work now.
That is weird.
Yeah.
How you manage it is the main factor, says my stream.
I can't get my... I manage it very well. I keep it clean, and I keep, like, I don't download anything except for games from, like, Steam or Battle.net. Those are the only two things I use to buy my games. And Valorant,
okay.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. Ugh. There we go. Well, we'll work on it with you.
Okay, the fuck was that?
He's trying to fix his mic.
No, I just moved it out of the way. I have a mic stand.
Ah. Okay. I have, like, the HyperX mic.
Like, badly? Works badly? Great, it looks great. Anyways, Issei, we both isekai and different.
Isekai.
But I guess we should get started.
Probably true.
Who said hi?
Isekai. It's a name.
Oh! That took me a second.
Music box. Don't you dare play it.
I just wanted to check the vector.
I swear he's worse than Jack and Zach combined.
But he's better at playing this than Jack and Zach.
Yes, but they love running to like everything that will get us killed and touching them.
I know, right? I remember that.
Well, I would love to if everybody could afford to pay for all the items.
Yeah.
Nope, not in here.
I'm currently supplying like half the supplies.
Okay. Power's on.
Okay, sounds good.
It's in the basement.
Turn on Ghost is in basement?
Yep, I am seeing my breath, but it's not going below zero. It's not going below 5, I mean.
Well, as long as the temperature drops in a room, that's generally where the ghost is.
You don't do my job?
It's mostly a hallway ghost.
Ah, makes sense.
Oh yeah, I see my breath.
Yeah.
Oh, a bone. Who has the camera? And why do I have a fucking... Why do I have a plate? I don't know. That's me, don't worry.
It's a hallway ghost. And she found the bone. Ghost. Yeah.
Yeah, where? I got the bone.
Cool. Huh.
No, wait, you don't have the... You have the camera, no? There you go.
Okay. Did it drop below zero? Let's get it close. No, it stopped, but this is definitely where Ghost is in this room now.
Yeah.
No, it's in the hallway, it goes up in this room.
Yeah, it goes up in there, and then it also goes up in this room, I checked.
I want to grab two cameras, one for this end, and one for the other end here.
Okay. I heard that.
Close the door.
It only went up to three.
Never mind.
Y'all left without me? Y'all motherfucker. Got it. You know, there's a trick to that.
What?
Grab the camera, look at the stick, put it on, and there you go. While it's on the wall.
Yep. Oh, that. See, this is why you get Mark's missing.
Well, if you look at the number on my arm, that's the high level that I was.
I think mine is 36 or 16, whatever it says on my arm. Construction made him get VIP 7. Yeah, that's hundreds of dollars.
No, 13.
Yeah, it says 13. I'm not sure.
Yeah, no way he was only 13, though. Level 13.
Yeah.
I can box. Watcher is gonna be VIP 7 in the near future, you say.
Ooh. I hate it when it glitches.
It sounded like there was footsteps, and I hate that.
You know what I fucking hate? Thunderstorm.
Light.
Like, why? Why make... I know you want to make the game creepier, but like, seriously?
Kinda like this?
What? Oh yeah, I know. So that four times.
Ooh.
Hold
on. Is it because of camera? No. Oh!
No, that's me, don't worry.
It was going up to 4 on the EMF over here.
Like, tell me I'm not going crazy.
You are going crazy.
Do what?
Okay, way to be supportive.
What'd I miss?
I don't know if I want to put freezing temps, it's just above the zero line.
No thing. There's no...
Okay.
Handprints.
Oh! It moved.
I knew it would. You son of a bitch.
Stupid thing
moved. Wait, look at
the
box.
There was one time that this moved... Right over here.
Oh, there's a time it went
from
the basement all the way upstairs.
It went into
the
kitchen.
Yeah, that happened to us yesterday.
Uh-huh.
What's his name? Richard. Are you here?
People who are alone. Oh,
are
we gotta go. People who are alone.
Take me with.
Mm-hmm. Come on. Let's go.
You know who he talks like? Literally, he talked the same way Hog does.
That's what I was thinking. Let's scare him even more.
Yes, nice.
He's not watching.
I am so done with that. No, he's on his stream.
Mm-hmm. There he is. Why is this fun?
Literally.
Okay, where are the
kids? Oh, ghost orb, ghost orb, ghost orb, ghost orb.
Really?
I see that.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, yeah.
Ghost orb. Aw, oh, man. You asshole.
He turned on the lights?
That's why I
Why did he turn on the lights?
Can you both leave the house?
Maybe.
The camera, though. No, wait, who moved the camera like this?
What do you mean?
Yeah, did you put the camera like this?
Yeah.
No. I made it face the other way. I'm the one who set this camera. Wait, no.
Yeah.
The heck?
That's the camera that you set
yeah.
up that's facing towards mine.
Why
camera.
Why is it facing the wall?
It's not
I made sure it was facing you.
What are you talking about?
Well, no, I made sure that I was facing towards the end of the hallway.
That is the end of the hallway.
The ghost moved it?
What are y'all talking about? Because it's facing...
No! Luna! Do you not see the camera? It's on the wall!
It's not on the wall.
Not this! Look!
I'm looking at it. I don't see what
Wait, switch the camera.
Wait.
To the number four.
Luna, watch this.
Oh!
What?
See, I wasn't going crazy. It's the
No, because I saw it the same way. No, I saw it the same way. I was like, okay, like, why is it facing that way? Ah.
Yeah,
okay, I didn't see any handprints, so
it was
that.
Not responding.
I was so confused at what y'all were talking about because when y'all switched it to that, all I'm looking at is the camera on the hallway.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you gotta switch the.
We know it's ghost orb, so let's go set up dots. UV.
Oh, door opening.
Where?
Oh yeah, I saw it.
Camera 2.
I see. Wait, that means UV. Let's go.
No, I did try it, but...
it just interacted with the door, so it's gonna be UV.
No, it did before, but there was... anyway, never mind.
Hello.
I'm behind you, babe. And as I was saying... He opened the door before, I looked, and there was no prints. That's what I said.
Very true.
Thank you for getting what I meant.
I got what you
meant. Okay. Oh, there.
Ah, handprint.
Yes.
Banshee or no
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three, four, five.
We got UV.
Yes, it's only five fingers.
Yeah.
So it's...
Charge the UV thing, and then you need to take a picture once it's fully charged.
Ooh. That is
not me.
Oh, no.
Maybe on the floor?
No.
Didn't you have one?
I dropped it in the van because I needed stuff.
It is not going past zero, so yeah, not freezing
it's,
temps.
Yeah, it's not freezing temps.
I thought so.
Okay, well, we need a camera.
I don't know why I like doing that, but I like doing that. It's 3 hours and 2 minutes I've been streaming. That's right. We need dots. And they turn off that light source and close it.
Yep.
I'll take that. Going in. That's not a scream. Oh, oh, dots, it's a banshee, it's a banshee.
Oh, that means it's hunting, it's targeting one specific person.
Not me, because I'm out, so it's on you, dude. Yeah.
How do you like
that? I wanted to hear I wanted to hear like the banshee scream once.
So did I, but I didn't hear nothing.
No, but actually, you didn't have the, you know, like my favorite toy.
Why does it look like that, or is that just me?
I think she moved the camera.
I know this one's on the floor. But, like, that's creepy. Okay. Mm-hmm. It's a banshee!
What is this face?
I know, that's why I was questioning.
Is it? No, where'd the camera go? Oh, it's facing the other camera.
Cleanse the area near the ghost from using means.
No, it's probably like the banshee actually tipped the camera. Not the first time. Oh, I have the, we have the thing. The stick. Whatever it's called.
Sage?
Yeah. There you go.
Okay, let's go make it man.
Lego. Lego, Lego, Lego. Lego. Lego.
You do, don't you?
No. Yeah, but you also need a lighter.
I'm here. I'm taking a picture.
Okay. You need the glow stick, so I gotta have the glow stick.
Oh, why'd it glitch me through?
Not the first time it glitched you through, by the way.
True. Yo, bitch. Oh, dude,
Oh, fucking hell. Really? There.
Boom,
it was hunting.
Man.
It went into the washroom.
Yeah, I saw her.
Are you kidding me? We didn't get number one or two.
What the fuck? It must
chase
you, and then you escape it from that.
And then we have to cleanse the area near the ghost using incense.
Yes, before it hunts.
That one's easy. We just clean, cleanse the room.
Yes.
I didn't get a picture of it, huh? So,
Sadra? I guess that's it.
Okay, let's do it.
Seder? Yeah, sure. Come on.
Yes,
that's good.
Bro, I'm so lucky it took me a while to come up to you guys.
Hey, I got it.
Check. Oh, Cedra, look. Take a look at this. This is a pretty good shot right now.
Wait. What? Oh.
Oh.
Oh my fucking god. Wow. Okay.
My stream says that Luna's thickness max is.
Oh my god!
Now, Luna, take that however you wish it. My stream is either complimenting you or insulting you.
Oh my, you need to take some builds. You're at 8%.
But we can cut our losses here.
Yeah, but wait, didn't you, like, actually, like, escape during the hunt?
I don't know. I don't understand how this one works.
Like, I saw it. You have no idea what Luna just said to me.
What did she say?
Nothing. She will tell you when she's back on the game.
Alright, here. Then let's
yeah, wait. Luna, do you have Banshee selected? Okay, yeah, she does. Oh my fucking god. Okay, yeah, she does have it. I'm gonna act like I didn't hear that.
I didn't hear what he said. What'd y'all say?
Welcome back.
I didn't hear what he said, so.
He said he's gonna put it on his OnlyFans.
No. I didn't hear that part.
See, I was like, I'm gonna actually didn't hear anything. Oh, I almost made it to level 11.
For the escaping one, you actually have to like run from it and get far enough to where it can't see you, and then hide.
Oh, that's easy.
Oh.
You just break its line of sight and then let's go.
That's how you do that.
Yeah, I don't know about easy, because I was running from a ghost and I still got taunted, so.
Let's see, there's a few ghosts you can do that with. Teogens, they're super slow. You're near the ghost room, it becomes older, which means it starts gets weaker, slower.
Yes, but a Deogen, it will still be able to find you because you can't hide from a Deogen.
Yeah, but you literally just need to go to one of the islands in one of the house maps and just circle it. Just do circles.
True. But
that's literally what we do to take pictures of Deogens.
True. Very true.
Everything else you just open up the closet doors before you start the hunt, and then you run behind it.
That's why
to break
I always
the line
open
of
those.
Sight and then you hide.
Yeah, and you can still get hunted in those. That bitch literally opened the door and killed me.
Yeah, she was.
I don't want to hear it.
I told you to hold the door.
I did, and she still opened the door and killed me. That bitch.
Stream is still saying true thickest maxity.
Should I tell him?
No. Actually, you know what? You can if you want to tell him, go for it. I wouldn't if I were you, though.
Where do we want next? Anything but Ridgeview.
Wait, didn't he say he got that was the last one for him and he has to sleep for his thing tomorrow?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, unfortunately, I wake up at 5 in the morning. So.
Oh.
And you're still up? Get your ass to sleep! What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you?
Yeah, it was fun.
Aww.
I'm probably gonna head to bed myself just because I need to have a better sleeping schedule.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I heard that before, but yes, you do.
I know, you did hear it before.
By the way, you're telling me after the stream is done. I wanna know. Okay,
your stream is not done, my guy.
Okay.
Did you forget? I can see it.
Thank you guys for coming to hang out on the stream today. Thank you for full support. Thank you for the two lovely ladies, Luda and Sandra, for pushing me over the
thank
goal
you for
250.
Aww.
Lisa, thank you again for being a regular, coming to hang out on the stream. It's an absolute pleasure. Dang, no ending. GG thickness check. But yes, thank you for coming to hang out. I'll be it for tonight's stream.
Bye.
Happy evening, everyone. We'll catch you probably... Yeah, tonight, because it's Thursday already. I'll catch you tonight, because I have no test tomorrow, so I'm just going to stream early and have fun. Peace, everyone.
Bye.
You're so cute, Luna.
I'm sorry.
You're such a cutie. You're such a cutie.
I tried to be nice.
Now, Luna, how does it feel to die twice in a row, huh? Tell me.
I'm used
Tell
to
me.
It.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Because you know who got me killed, like, numerous times.
Yeah, No, how does it feel that he got you killed twice in a row like you do to me?
How huh?
Does
go
it feel nice?
Purpose.
Look at me. Look at me. Does it feel nice? No,
I
I'm up.
Uh-huh. It wasn't my fault. You know who did it on
no.
purpose numerous of times.
Oh my god. Did they?
Yes.
Oh, you poor soul. You know who got me killed last time? Well, it wasn't on purpose, but like still. Yeah, so. All of them are the same.
Excuse me.
That is very interesting.
Excuse. I know, all guys are the same, swear to god.
I like that ending screen, god damn it.
Thank you.
I want one.
It's called Calling in Your Favors.
I like it. I really, really like
I'm
it.
I like it.
I want one, damn it.
Oh my gosh. Luna, if you, like, you know, be famous and stuff, don't forget me, you know?
I will never forget you, Sandra.
Oh my gosh, you know what? I'm not gonna say anything right now just because, but mind me tell you later. Miss, I'm never gonna forget you.
I'm never gonna forget you. I know
yeah,
I went on, like, a, what, 2-month hiatus?
Uh-huh, including on my birthday, but okay, I'm gonna let it go.
Sorry! I was probably sick that week.
No, you were fine. Because you talked to me the day after, so.
True.
You know who, like, the two, you know who? I know, but how, like, she's so rude. I swear to God. You know who, like, the two people literally wished me a happy birthday on my birthday, and you didn't.
I'm sorry.
I mean, that sounds better than my birthday. Considering my 17th and 18th birthday were both COVID years, and my family had COVID. I couldn't
oh,
hang
no.
out with anyone, and I had to spend my birthday taking care of my completely bedridden family.
Oh.
Oh. You poor... Wait, so like you're 23 now? 22?
I ain't that old, chill, guys.
I'm 23.
Yeah, and I'm 24, so like, I think the both of us got offended by that comment. I'm not that old, what do you mean by that? We're not old, thank you very much.
Very true.
You take it as you want it, but I'm saying I'm not that old.
Uh-huh. Man, he's like the copy.
Little bit, but without the accent.
Yeah, but like with the attitude, for sure.
For sure. He's probably thinking like, who are you talking about?
Yeah, wait, what's your name? We never like asked you.
I muted my stream. I work.
It's midnight, guys. I really need to get some sleep.
Yeah,
me
you too.
Too.
But honestly, like, genuinely, thank you for the support. It was nice getting past the 250 mark, and then it was an honestly good time.
Yeah, thank you for joining.
Oh, you're welcome.
Of course. All right, but for now, catch you guys next time. Adios. All right.
Bye. That was fun. I like that.
Okay, Miss Cute. Okay, it's cute.
What do you mean? Zedra, what
okay.
Do you mean?
Okay. Okay, bye. Wait, do you have your stream muted?
No. Alright, everyone. That's gonna be it for today. I might stream again soon, but I hope to see y'all in the next video. Zedra, if you wanna say goodbye to the stream as well, okay.
Bye, stream. Thank you for joining us.
It was very fun to play with Zinth or Z. I'll just call him Z. I forget.
Mm-hmm.
It was kind of hard to hear. I didn't turn his mic up either, so my fault for that. But I hope y'all have a great rest of your day or night or morning. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye!